I received a letter from the king of a distant kingdom.
Greetings, healer. Your skills are praised far and wide. I need your help. I have consulted every doctor I know, yet none has found the cure I need. My queen has never spoken a word. I love her more than life itself, and I long to hear her voice.
Hello, my dear. You're that healer, aren't you? My son. The king awaits you inside. And just so you know, his queen means the world to him.
You've arrived. My wife must put our son to bed. I'd like you to take a look at her as soon as you're settled in. I trust you'll find these lodgings acceptable.
You can use the table for your remedies. Once you're settled, I'll take you to have a look at the queen. Follow me, please.
The queen has an odd rash on her hands. Her eyes are chronically bloodshot, and with dark circles under them.
What do you advise?
The queen should get some rest before further examination. I'll prepare relaxing brew for her.
Take your time. The queen will await you in her chambers.
What is that?
Thank you, dearie. How horrible. I can't bear to look. Please, go into the Queen's chamber and tell me my grandchild is all right. I'll call the guards.
I'll write it down. Someone was just in here. Are my eyes playing tricks on me? No, I know what I saw. Was it magic? Thank goodness. She's just unconscious.
What is it you found?
So, what happened?
The Queen was holding this in her hand.
Let me see it, dear. Dark magic? My goodness! Son, you know the law. Arrest the Queen.
The Queen is innocent, but even she is not above the law. Please, help her. Tell her I love her. Here, take this flower. It's her favorite. She will know she can trust you.
Thank you.
Find the old passage to the tower and see my wife. We'll meet afterwards in the garden.
I'm confused. The king doesn't believe she's guilty, but the evidence of magic use is hard to ignore.
Thank you.
The queen doesn't trust easily.
Don't be afraid. I'm an envoy of your husband. He believes you're innocent.
Once upon a time, there were two lands, the Kingdom of Eagles and the Kingdom of Swans. The ruler of the Swan Kingdom became obsessed with magic. He began to use scrolls, potions, and medallions filled with it. One day, swathes of thorny vines and gnarled trees engulfed the land, and black clouds covered the sky. This place became forever known as the Dark Kingdom. A group of survivors managed to escape, stealing away to Eagle Castle in a fisherman's boat. The ruling family respected the old alliance with their neighbors and took the refugees in. To ensure the safety of the realm, the Eagle King's wife, the Peacock Lady, announced a new law forbidding the practice of magic.
All right, now the doors are open.
No one gets in or out. King's orders.
That's the same green mist I saw enter the Queen's chamber and kidnap the little prince. It's heading toward the Dark Castle.